father was shot by a white settler just now that trying to get our land to establish new gold mines. These are my family. We are the native Indians living on the shores of the Amazon. Our tribe also live in the rainforests of Brazil and Venezuela. Our population is only around 20,000 people. A lot of members have been shot and killed because of the people that are trying to get our land. And this time, it's my father. In Yanomami religious belief, death is a very important matter. We do not bury corpses. We believe that the soul of a death member is only able to achieve a full salvation if the dead body is burned after death and the ash is eaten up by the family and the relatives of the dead person. During the death ceremony, we will cry and sing sad song and the dead body is burned down and the remaining ash and bones are collected by the relatives. Can't believe this time I'm doing it for my father. After the burning, the bones of my father is crumbled and together with the ash, the remains were put into a pot and they are kept for some time until a festivity. When it is the festivity, bananas, which comprise the most common dishes of the Indians, are cooked and the resultant banana mush will be mixed with the ash and bone of my father. Then, all of my relatives will gather to eat up the mush. After that, we chill and celebrate because it is believed that the soul of my father is absorbed by the tribe again and freed by this procedure to be ready for salvation. The death culture is important to the Yanomami because if it was not carried out, the soul of the Indian would not be able to be freed and would be damned and remain in the world between life and death.